Hey Rich.
What?
Come here. Okay. P-I-Z-Z-A.
P-I-Z-Z-A.
Z-Z-A. How do you pronounce that word?
Pizza.
You sure it's not pizza?
It's definitely not pizza.
Pizza or pizza doesn't matter. But so when I grew up, Pizza Hut used to be like this huge thing in Malaysia. So we'd go out whenever there's a celebration, we'll have Pizza Hut. And the whole experience of Pizza Hut is awesome. There's like the salad bar, you pick up your mushroom soup, there's the garlic bread, and then finally, hot pizza gets served at your table in a cast iron pan. But for some reason, after moving to America, I started to not enjoy like pizza anymore. Like, what about you?
I mean, I grew up eating pizza, Pizza Hut. It was never like a fancy thing to me.
Okay.
But I haven't really had it in a really long time.
Okay, so today we want to go like find out. I want to go and try to recreate my childhood moments of enjoying Pizza Hut. We've not been to Pizza Hut for years, so we want to go check it out and see what's up with it. Hey Zay Zay.
Yeah.
How old are you now?
4.
You're 4 years old?
Yes.
Have you started school?
Yes.
Okay. You're big boy now, so I need your help. When we go out and shoot vlogs, I need a second cameraman. Can you help me?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's your mission for the day, okay? I got this little camera for you.
Yeah.
Okay, with this little tripod.
So
right.
Cute.
How cute.
This is an action cam. So I'll turn it on for you and set it up. But I need you to take a lot of videos.
Okay.
Throughout the day. Can you do that?
Yes.
Let's do it. Okay, here you go. You can record yourself or you can turn it around and record what's in front of you. So it's your choice. Your creativity. What you want to do, you
but
can do.
Can I do it both?
You can do it both. Yeah, turn it around. Turn it around and record Dada. You can record Kai Guy, Mama. Okay?
Okay.
Let's go to Pizza Hut. Okay, so in the area looks like there is like one or two Pizza Hut Express. Can we go to Express?
We can go there, but it's not good pizza. It's just like already baked grab-and-go pizzas.
Oh.
So
I want a place where I can like go inside and order and...
So we have to find a Pizza Hut.
Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut. Normal Pizza Hut. Where are you? Pizza Hut. There
oh my
we go.
It's so far away.
Antioch. We have to go to Antioch.
That's really far. Is it open?
Rach, I think it's closed.
Are you serious? It's open.
It's like all blacked out.
It should be open. It says the hours are now.
You sure?
Can we go see?
Yeah, go check it out.
It's open.
We good?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, first impressions from outside. The place looks a little choice.
It looks totally black on the outside. You can't see in at all.
Yeah, it looks like they're not welcoming people. They like black it out. That's why we thought it was closed. But that's first impressions. Let's go in and see. Ready to go? Okay, I understand why they black it out because the sun is directly on your face. But I'm so surprised. There's no place to sit down. It's like you just have to pick stuff up and go. Place in the past of my feet. I've lost touch. Okay. So growing up, it's usually garlic bread,
okay.
Mushroom soup. Do you have garlic bread?
We have breadsticks and cheese sticks.
Breadsticks and cheese sticks, okay, no garlic bread. Do you have mushroom soup?
No.
No, no mushroom soup, okay, that's fine.
So you want to get some breadsticks?
Barbecue pizza?
Yeah, we do have a backyard barbecue chicken. Let's do that one, that's
okay. Very different. Okay, I really need to know. So, is Pizza Hut like this is not Pizza Hut Express, right?
No, it's just regular Pizza Hut.
This is an actual Pizza Hut.
This is an actual Pizza Hut.
Where's the tables? Where's the chairs?
I've never been to Pizza Hut in America that has tables and chairs.
Pizza has no tables and chairs. You cannot sit here and eat.
No, never.
Dude, what? That's insane.
It's normal.
Ah, man, I'm just so sad because no garlic bread and mushroom, because you start your meal with that. Like, that's the...
Is that the appetizer?
Yes. Oh. Kind of like the appetizer, and it's so good. Some people just go to Pizza Hut just for garlic bread and mushroom. Like, just for that. And they don't even pick up pizza.
Are you serious?
It's that good. But they don't have it here.
Sorry, babe. My back is broken. Your crying crushed way more than
bone. Just another straw. All these words I've spoken. Okay, not gonna lie, I'm actually kinda excited to eat this pizza because it smells... It
smells so good.
Like... my childhood eating pizza.
Oh,
like,
really?
It really, like, has the Pizza Hut smell.
That's a very distinct smell, no?
Yeah, I know, it's a very distinct smell.
So hot.
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
Alright, are we ready to devour some pizza?
These boys are already in it.
Oh, really? Oh my gosh. Kiddos, how is it? Is it good?
Mmm.
Thumbs up?
One thumb up.
Kaigai? Kaigai doesn't like something. Oh, he doesn't like the onion?
It's onion.
Kaigai, do you like the pizza?
Don't put it back on your own piece.
Kaigai, you like the pizza?
Yeah. Okay.
Nice weather out, but it's really windy.
It's very windy. It's pretty. It's a beautiful evening.
It is, yeah. I kind of sad though. I didn't get the experience. There's no Pizza Hut experience. The experience is the park.
That's the experience you do with pizza. You take it and you go somewhere.
You don't eat it there?
No.
You don't have garlic bread. You don't have mushroom soup. You don't have tables. You don't have chairs. You just give us pizza.
It's gonna be delicious.
Okay, let's eat. Okay, this is a stuffed crust barbecue one. I picked this one because barbecue pizza was my jam growing up. And I did like stuffed crust also. First impressions, I don't like how thin it is. Our stuffed crust is also thick crust.
Oh, it's pretty thick though. But you mean the whole thing.
Yeah, the whole thing.
Oh,
yeah.
Sounds very
thin. This one, you see how thin it is?
It's very thin.
Very thin. It's not bad. Okay, my review is that it's not as good as the pizza that I used to eat like back in when I was a kid, but it's okay. It's not bad.
I remember we actually didn't get Pizza Hut that much growing up because it was like nicer than Little Caesars.
So you got Little Caesars?
All the time. And getting stuffed crust was like a luxury.
Pizzas in Malaysia is very, very expensive for Malaysians, you know, for the money that we earn, the lifestyle and all that. So having pizza is like, it's also a luxury. It's like a very high level pizza. Look at the stuffed crust. Look at that. Isn't that great?
The crust is like gooey and soft and delicious.
It's like gooey and soft, but it's so cold now because it's so windy and stuff got so cold here. Are you okay, Kai Guy? Zay, help your brother, okay? Oh, that wind. Let's wait for the wind. Okay, the second pizza is the one she recommended. She said it's one of the more popular ones. What? Meat pizza?
It's sausage pizza, which is really, really... That's what I grew up eating, this pizza.
Seriously? I thought it's pepperoni.
I love sausage more than pepperoni.
Okay, so this is...
This is my childhood right here.
Look at this. It looks pretty good. There's a lot of meat on it.
Smells really good.
Ooh, that sausage is so good.
This just took me back to when I was like 8 years old and eating this. It tastes just like it.
I like the thickness of this pizza way more. The sauce is good. It's on the sweeter side, which is fine. But it's good. I like it, yo. It's not bad.
This is really amazing. Mm-hmm.
Just checking on kids because someone's walking bus by. Hi guys, okay. Okay. Yeah, so guys, this is good. This is very, very good.
This crust, man, is really amazing.
Yeah, the pizza, like, bread is awesome. I wish the stuffed crust had the base also this thick. Mm. It would be, like, the perfect pizza. And there's something about Pizza Hut's barbecue sauce that is so good. And it's not 100% the exact barbecue sauce that I grew up eating, but it's good. But this one's not bad. I like it. Yeah, this is
my
good.
Favorite.
Guys, this is great. No wonder it's popular. Okay, so this is what I think about pizza. Pizza Hut in America. The pizza itself is good. It's not the highest quality pizza. I can make better pizza, actually, in my house. I have a pizza oven. So it's not the highest quality, it's good. If I'm craving Pizza Hut, I will get my pizza fixed 100%.
Hey, look at that.
I just don't like the experience. The experience is not there, and I just want my garlic bread and mushroom soup, guys. Like, is that too much to ask? Come on.
It's too much to ask.
Is it? Zay Zay, come take a bite.
Okay.
Zayden, come take a bite.
Okay.
Remember, eat, play, eat, play.
No, why my hands are so empty?
Okay, we'll help you.
Ah.
We could dance all day in the sun, cool off and take a dip in the pool. Wait for every moment to come and go.
Could we offer the kids some pizza? Yeah? Do you kids want pizza?
You want some pizza?
Yeah? Come on. Come on, grab some.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. We have like the stuffed crust, and we have like this one is meat with red sauce. Which one do you want?
I want the...
That one? Okay, go ahead. Here you go. Oh, careful. It's all right. You guys ready to go? Come on, let's go.
Oh, thanks, buddy. You can.
Did you steal his pizza? Kyron, you can't steal other people's pizza.
He's trying to give it back. I can give you a new piece of pizza. Do you want a new piece? Let me give Kyron.
Kyron, it's frowned upon stealing other people's pizza.
Kyron.
But it's okay.
Okay, thanks for sharing,
very
bud.
Sweet of you.
Sweet of you.
Hi, guy. Talk about the weather.